हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट, दिस इज़ नीरज पॉल फ्रॉम LPM पब्लिक स्कूल गोला बाजार गोरखपुर। आई वेलकम यू टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन GK एंड द यूनिट इज सेकेंड। सो ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन GK बुक, ओके, and the page number is 20. So all the students open page number 20. Chapter is 12 and the chapter name is World Famous Buildings. Okay, so open everyone, hurry up. Dear students, as you all know, our world has many buildings which are famous either for their unique architecture or for their historical importance. Some of them are given below. You have to write T for true and F for false statements. Okay? So just let's start. Question number first is, White House is the official residence of the President of USA. Yes, dear students, White House is the official residence of the President of USA. This statement is true. Now the statement number 2 is, Kaaba is a small building in Mecca. It is the chief pilgrimage site for Hindus. Dear student, this statement is false. Now the next, that is Buckingham Palace is the official residence of the royal family of UK. Dear student, this statement is true. Buckingham Palace is the official residence of the royal family. Now the next one is, Abu Simbel is an ancient temple located in Egypt and is carved out of solid sandstone. Yes, dear students, this statement is also true. Now come to the statement number 5th. That is, Scotland Yard is the largest office building in the world. It is the headquarter of the Department of Defense of USA. Dear student, this statement is false. Now, statement number 6 is, Petronas Tower is the tallest building in the world and is located in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Dear student, this statement is true. Now, the statement number 7 is, Birla Temple built between AD 800 to 1200 is dedicated to Lord Vishnu. Dear students, this statement is also false. Now come to the next statements. Dear student, next statement is, Rashtrapati Bhavan is the official residence of the President of India. Yes, dear students, this statement is true. Rashtrapati Bhavan is the official residence of the President of India. Now come to the next page. Okay, this is the chapter 13 and the chapter name is Countries, Capital and Citizens. So dear students, you can see here three row and columns. Here you have to identify which one is the capital of a country and what is their citizens called. So question number first is, India. Dear students, as you all know, New Delhi is the capital of India and the citizen of India are called Hindi or Indian. Okay students, हमारे भारत देश की जो राजधानी है वो है नई दिल्ली और यहाँ के लोगों को हिंदी बोला जाता है या फिर इंडियन बोला जाता है, ठीक है. सेकेंड इज यूनाइटेड स्टेट ऑफ अमेरिका. डियर स्टूडेंट, वॉशिंगटन डीसी इज़ द कैपिटल ऑफ यूनाइटेड स्टेट ऑफ अमेरिका एंड द सिटीजन आर कॉल्ड अमेरिकन. अमेरिका की जो राजधानी है वो वॉशिंगटन डीसी है और वहाँ के लोगों को अमेरिकन बोला जाता है. ओके, एंड द सिटीजन ऑफ अमेरिका आर कॉल्ड अमेरिकन. नाउ द थर्ड कंट्री इज कनाडा. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ओटावा इज़ द कैपिटल ऑफ कनाडा एंड द सिटीजन आर कॉल्ड कैनेडियन. वहाँ के जो सिटीजन्स होते हैं उनको कैनेडियन बोला जाता है. नाउ द फोर्थ कंट्री इज ऑस्ट्रेलिया. एंड डियर स्टूडेंट्स, कैनबेरा इज़ द कैपिटल ऑफ ऑस्ट्रेलिया एंड द सिटीजन आर कॉल्ड इंग्लिश. नाउ द नेक्स्ट कंट्री इज ईरान. डियर स्टूडेंट, तेहरान इज़ द कैपिटल ऑफ ईरान एंड द सिटीजन आर कॉल्ड ईरानियन. नाउ द नेक्स्ट इज अफगानिस्तान. काबुल इज़ द कैपिटल ऑफ अफगानिस्तान एंड द सिटीजन आर कॉल्ड अफगानिस्तानी. ओके, नाउ द नेक्स्ट इज इटली. द कैपिटल ऑफ इटली इज रोम and the citizen are called Italian. You must have to remember this. Now the next country is Iraq and the capital of Iraq is Baghdad and the citizen are called Iraqi. So dear student, you must have to learn this. Sorry students. Now look at the कंट्री नंबर 9, बांग्लादेश. बांग्लादेश, ढाका इज़ द कैपिटल ऑफ बांग्लादेश. द सिटीजन आर कॉल्ड बांग्लादेशी. बांग्लादेश का जो कैपिटल है बेटा वो ढाका है और यहाँ के लोगों को बांग्लादेशी बोला जाता है. नाउ द नेक्स्ट is France. The capital of France is Paris and the citizen are called French. France की राजधानी पेरिस है और यहाँ के जो लोग होते हैं citizens होते हैं उनको French बोला जाता है. Now the next country is Brazil. Dear student, Brazil's capital is Brasilia and the citizen are called Brazilian. Now the next is Greece. The capital of Greek is Athens and the citizen are called Greek. Now the next country is Germany. The capital of Germany is Berlin and the citizen are called German. You all have to learn it. Now next country is China. The capital of China is Beijing and the citizen are called Chinese. Okay students, now the next is Bhutan. Dear students, the capital of Bhutan is Thimphu and the citizen are called Bhutani. You all have to learn this country, capital and citizens. Now the next one is United Arab Emirates. The capital of United Arab Emirates is Abu Dhabi and the citizen are called Emiratis. Okay, now the next country is Sri Lanka. Dear students, Colombo is the capital of Sri Lanka and the citizen are called Sri Lankan. Okay, now the next one is United Kingdom. Dear students, the capital of United Kingdom is London and the citizen are called Britain. Now next country is Singapore. Dear students, the capital of Singapore is Singapore and the citizen are called Singaporean. Okay, now look at the next question. The next country is Spain. Dear students, the capital of Spain is Madrid and the citizen are called Spanish. You must have to remember this, students. Now next country is Russia. The capital of Russia is Moscow and the citizen are called Russian. Now the next, that is Pakistan. The capital of Pakistan is Islamabad and the citizen are called Pakistani. Next is New Zealand. Dear students, the capital of New Zealand is Wellington and the citizen are called New Zealander. Now the last country name is Nepal. Dear students, the capital of Nepal is Kathmandu and the citizen are called Nepali. Okay students, now the page number 21 has gone finished and the next page I will explain in my next video. And thank you for watching my videos, students. Bye bye, have a good day.